In law, the concept of reserved judgment holds a significant importance. It refers to a situation where a judge or a jury delay issuing a final verdict in the case, opting instead of taking more time to deliberate and consider all the relevant evidence and argument presented during the trial. While this practice may seem to be done a lot, and it depends on the desire of the justice, but it plays a very crucial role in safeguarding integrity of a legal process and ensuring that the ultimate decision is fair and well reasoned. There are several compelling reasons why courts may choose to reserve judgments in particular cases. When a case involving a legal issue or a large volume of evidences, it may be necessary to grant the judge or jury more time to review and analyze the matters thoroughly and can reach informed conclusion. In some instances, the court may require additional time to conduct further research or consult with the experts in relevant fields to gain deeper understanding of the issues at hand. Occasionally, cases with the urgent matter or time-sensitive deadlines may warrant a reserved judgment to allow the court to be carefully consider the all available options and make a decision that is both timely and well-informed. By serving judgment, the judge or a jury can avoid potential influence of public opinion or media coverage during the trial, ensuring their final decision is based on solely on the evidence presented in the court. The decision to the reverse judgment carries several important legal implications. While there are no strict legal deadlines for issuing a reserved judgment, courts are generally expected to render their decision within the reasonable amount of time. This time frame varies depending on the complexity of the case and the court schedule. Both parties involved in the case retain their rights to due process and fair treatment throughout the reserved judgment period. This includes the right to present evidence, cross-examination witness, and appeal the court's ultimate decision if they disagree with it. A case in which judgment is reserved remains active and pending before court. This means that the parties are obliged to comply with all the court's orders that any deadlines or evidentiary issues must be addressed. If a party believes that the court erred in reserving judgment or in its ultimate decision, they may have a right to appeal the ruling to the higher court. However, the grounds for an appeal are limited, and the appellate court will typically defer to the trial court direction in such matters. Reserved judgment is an essential tool in legal process that allows judge and juries to deliberate thoroughly and issue fair and well-reasoned verdicts. While it can prolong the resolution of the case, it ultimately serves to protect the rights of all parties involved and ensure the justice in upholding. By understanding the legal implications and the reason for reserving judgment, individuals can better navigate the complexities of legal system and appreciate the importance of due process in our society.